Hey guys, welcome to my week 14 Weight Watchers Freestyle check-in, weigh-in. Okay, so this is going to be short and sweet this week. I wanted to mention a snack that I've been really enjoying lately is popcorn. I love the, I think it's Weight Watchers makes a smart pop jalapeno cheese or jalapeno cheddar or something. It's super yummy. It is 5 points for 2 cups. So I wiggle it in there somehow. And I just recently found a popcorn that's made with coconut oil and has no GMOs or anything. And that's 1 point per cup. And then you can add seasoning to it, which is really great. And I found a jalapeno cheddar sprinkle that you can put on it, and that is actually less points, so I've been doing that. But I do really prefer the smart, I think it's Smart Pop bag, the jalapeno one, more. But sometimes, you know, you want to save the points. So all right, so this week I lost 1.6 pounds, you guys. I feel like it's slow and steady right now. It just keeps going down. I'm not having huge, you know, 3 pound, 4 pound weeks, but what I am having is consistency and success, which I am super excited about. So total, I've lost 21.8 pounds this last week. I still had, I believe, 18 weekly points left, and I had 4 days that I got the blue dots. And I did see a little bit, 0.3 of a pound more of a loss compared to the weeks that I've used almost all my weeklies and not gotten as many blue dots. So what I mean to say is that if you do it within the range that they give you, whether you use all your weeklies or you don't and you save them, you're gonna lose. And that has been the direction that I have been going. So I'm really happy just to report that. Oops, my dog's barking. Sorry, guys. But anyway, 1.6 pounds this week and 21.8 total. So still doing very well. Still feel great about this program and feel like I am not depriving myself. You know, I'm used to it now. So I think that's half the battle. In the beginning, it felt like it was a big switch from the way that I was eating before, but now it's become kind of normal for me. And I love the app and I love the tracking. Definitely would encourage anyone who's struggled in the weight loss area to consider doing this program. And I hope you guys will stick with me and subscribe to my channel and keep following my journey and pray for me that I just keep going and that I reach my goal of, you know, 40 pounds by my birthday, which I'm more than halfway there. So, all right, guys, thanks so much. Bye.